Welcome back, guys. I got to auto-clicking, and just, oops, I occupied it, so, we own it now, whatever. No big deal. Right? Let's do that. Why not? Oh, you got more? Oh. Let's pop this. That, and that. Why not? Okay. What do we got to recruit? Ooh, nice. Alright. Imperial Foot. So, what do we have here? Longshanks. And Ramon. Okay. And Dark Elves. So... I'm gonna take you. Put you on a march stance. You're gonna come down here. Heal. Whatever. You're gonna go that way. You. I'm gonna recruit. An Archlector. Okay, nice. Let's do that. Oh, man. Oh, dude, I'm gonna make him a flagellant army. Oh, Lord. Do I have flagellants anywhere? I don't have the money for any of that. Okay, I need to find where... where you get flagellants, because that's who's... that's what he's getting. Can you... are you in Middenheim? Okay, good. Alright, so he'll be... there. I'll move Boris that way, and then he can come back up in here and get an army built.
Do not waste my potential.
Have a commandment available. Nice. Let's... let's do that, because I'll be recruiting out of Nuln. Actually, I should probably... let's do growth. Because I wanna get this to level 5 quickly. Alright, I'm getting 10,000, almost 10,000 per turn so far. That's pretty good. It's also because I don't have any of my armies full of anything, but... it's working to my benefit at the moment. Are you going to fight me? Or are you just going to siege me? The Wood Elves and Paravon are good. The Beastmen are going to town over here in Bretonnia. It's alright. I can see that happening. Awesome. Stirland, all the lands. All the Kodoks. Almost done. Nice. Ooh, I see it. I see the Beastman. Alright, so... you...
yes.
Attack him. Oh, you really? You're gonna make me fight this, huh? Alright, we'll see you on the battle map.